I want to break free. I want to break free.
For your videos, you've always been renowned for being quite excessive. And for the video of I Want to Break Free, you've been quite over the top dressing up as women.
Yeah.
What's that, the idea for that?
The funny thing was that everybody said to us, everyone's been expecting you to dress up as girls for the last 10 years, so why don't you finally do it? So we thought, yeah, it'd be fun. You know, it's fun to do those things, you know, to try little experiments in different directions, you know, and we had a great time doing it. It's just like being kids. You know, we're like boys with toys, that's what I tell everybody, you know, because we're very lucky, we can do what we want.
What's the concept for the 1984 Queen Tour?
It's a continuation of the Metropolis feel that we used for Radio Gaga. The stage is like a huge machine, little gears and stuff, and some robotically controlled spotlights. And above it, the light show is it's kind of a big bird which can move and do various things. It's the biggest show we ever had, and more excessive than usual. Yeah.